Hello everyone, welcome back to another Fallout 4 video. My name is Mods, and today I'm going to teach you guys how you can install Fallout 4 script extender for Fallout 4 so your mods actually work. So guys, what is Fallout 4 script extender? What this thing does is basically it expands the limit of scripts that Fallout 4 can read, because in vanilla Fallout 4 just can read the base files that are in the game, like the guns, the clothing, the armor, everything else. But with Fallout 4 script extender, it can read more stuff like mods, especially mods. And you know, there's a gun mod, there is the texture mod, there's an armor mod. So it recognizes, oh, there's a mod there, I can read this, and now I can actually implement this into the game. So your mods are actually recognized by Fallout 4. This is basically what this thing does. There are two ways of installing this, either manually or with your mod manager, guys. I'm using Vortex, so this is going to be a Vortex guide. If you use MO2, please follow the steps when I'm doing it manually, guys. So if you use your mod manager, so for me it's going to be Vortex, you can download this via your mod manager download button. You go to Nexusmods and type in F4SE and it's going to pop up right there. There are two files here. The 984 version, which is going to be the updated version of Fallout 4, or you take the 163 version, which is going to be the pre-update version of Fallout 4. Honestly, guys, in my opinion, the pre-update version is way better because many more mods actually work for Fallout 4 pre-update, and it's got just the better version because Bethesda just broke Fallout 4 with the next gen update. What we do here is either you install this manually or you click on your mod manager download. If you click on mod manager download, it's very simple. Vortex does the work all for you. It installs it in your mods section, F4SE, right there, and then you'll see the file here. Or if you want to check, it's going to be here in the tools bar. Fallout 4 script extender, the blue folder with the white star, it's going to be right there, guys. And it is installed. Please, guys, after installing the mod, deploy your mods. Very important. Click on deploy and Vortex will go over the mod and see, oh, there is a mod installed. Now I can use this. I can read more scripts and it's going to be very happy about it. So next step you're going to do is going to be, or just if you want to do it manually and be absolutely sure it's working. So you go over to your manual button here. Manual download, you download this manually, and you will need a zip file read program. So it's going to be, for me, 7-zip. You can just take 7-zip and download it for yourself, and then read the file. So it downloads this thing, and then you go over to your zip folder and open it right there in 7-zip, and then you have all of these files. And you're asking yourself, where do these files go, actually? Into your Fallout 4 game folder, so where Fallout 4 is installed. I'm going to show you guys. It's going to be, for me, it's going to be data, Steam library, Steam apps, common, Fallout 4. This is it. This is the file path. Data, Steam library, Steam apps, common, Fallout 4. And this is your folder where Fallout 4 is installed, right there, as you can see. And what you do here, you just pull all of the files that you just extracted with, if you have to take and unpack these things into your downloads folder. And then you drag all of these files here into your Fallout 4 installation folder where Fallout 4 is installed. And boom, it is installed. Nothing more to be done. Just please, guys, please deploy the mods in Vortex if you have Vortex, because then it's also to recognize the file in the Fallout 4 installation folder and it knows it is actually installed. So guys, this is it for your Fallout 4 script extender guide. I hope I could help you guys with installing Fallout 4 script extender for yourself, and I hope you soon become one of the 2.4 million people that actually are modding Fallout 4 right now. And I hope you had tons of fun with the video. Please tell me your comments and feedback down below in the comments, and I hope you guys could be sure to subscribe, because this would be really amazing and each and every one of you matters. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope to see you back in the next Fallout 4 Ultra Modded or Modding Guide video, and I wish you a very pleasant and great day, guys. Bye bye.